negative my face yesterday. Alright. Hey guys, good morning. So yeah. Today is just Thursday. And today is like my free day. I don't have class today. I don't hope I'm going out today, so I'm just going to like be at home. But anyway, I'm just here to talk about my praying session. So I use the Bible app. This app, I'm going to insert it here. So I use the Bible app. That's what I was doing not long ago. So I use the Bible app. And if you're like me, I am trying to find my way. Not like trying to find my way, but I'm not like a very strong Christian. Let's think like that. I'm a Catholic actually. Catholic for us is, it's not like dish. I'm not like a strong Christian, so in order for me to keep myself in check, so that I have to like pray, do the works of God and everything, I have to use like an app to keep myself in check. It even has like a reminder safe. So I mostly use the app, and in this app is just like your normal Bible app. This is the picture, and in the app it shows you like, I'll show you a screen record here. In the app, it shows you like plans for you to do. It has like different topics. It has like a lot of things. Like the plans could be 2-3 days, 1 week. There's 30 days, 14 days. So it depends on what you want. Someone is marking attendance. But for me, I tend to go for like the shorter ones. Then even if I go for the long ones, it will be like the monthly plan. So it has different types. It has for prayer, it has for worship, for leader, women, for men. So it has like a lot of options. So you just select anyone you want. You can also do it with your friends. I used to do some with my friends. And your friends can be like, you can connect it to like your Facebook account. So if you have friends on Facebook, you can add them up and stuff. Like, I will have friend requests on the Bible app. I'm like, what do you people want to see on my Bible app? Felt led by the Spirit. To talk about the Bible app. So yeah, let's go back to pressing my phone because I still feel so tired and sleepy. But yeah, let me just make some calls, look what's going on social media. Bye. Now that is done, this feels weird filming this, but yeah, I'm going to be using my face wash, this one. Yeah, this is the face wash I'll be using. I'm just going to take like a pump. So I mostly leave this on my face for like till when I enter the shower. And I'm about to shower right now, so yeah, let me just run the water so that it gets hot then. Vitamin C serum. Then I'll go in with my face moisturizer. You can see I've used it a lot. It's almost finished. I'm not going out, but I'm also going to apply my sunscreen. So just take this much, stamp it on your face. So that's all for my face care routine, my morning routine. This is how my face looks like. I'm going to go under the, like, go to natural lighting and show you how it looks like. But this is what I basically do every morning. Yeah, I literally have no idea what they're drilling this early morning, but this is what I struggle with every morning. Is either they're drilling something or you can hear the construction outside. I'm tired. But yeah, I'm using this mixture that I did. It's like my shea butter cream something for winter. Yeah, I might make another video when this one finished, but for now, this is what I apply on my skin. I have my breakfast here. It's just pancakes and eggs. It's like some veggie. It's been long I ate pancakes. Like, I think the last time I ate pancakes should be like 1 year ago. Oh. Anyway guys, I'm just going to find a movie to watch. Please suggest movies for me to watch because I think I've watched almost everything on Netflix. But anyway guys, I'm just going to watch a movie, then finish my breakfast, then definitely going to read because I have midterm starting soon. So yeah, I need to read. This is basically my life, but yeah. I'm a late morning person because I don't wake up that early. I only wake up maybe when I have stuff to do, maybe like go to the market, or we no longer go to school, our school is online. So aside from that, maybe if I have errands to run, that is when I tend to wake up around 8-9. If not, I'm a pretty night owl. I'm a night owl, so I sleep very late. I sleep maybe like 4-3 a.m. But yeah guys, that is the end of my morning routine. If you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up, make sure you like, share, subscribe, and yeah, I'll see you in my next one. Bye.